Well, here I am, the last living germ. Before the lysiform apocalypse, I was filled with hope. I could have created a virus, have a fungus named after me. I could have been a disease instead of a germ, which is what I am.
I am Allison Turner from Greenfield, Indiana. Why, a year ago, I lost about 40% of my heart, and then they brought me into community hospital. And there was one nurse, Nancy, and she said, "Thank you, God, for bringing me back around." And I'll never forget that little gal for that. Never.
I know what you're thinking. Who does this little sugar ant think he is? I get around, and today I walked through your wall to get here. Buddy, you got a serious mold problem in there. You'd better call the guys at Mold Menders.
The name's Chip Chapley, marketing director for the Soggy Seaman Fish House. All right, assistant marketing director. But I did come up with Fishtacular Fridays, the Just for Halibut Happy Hour, and the Bottom Feeder Blowout Bonanza. All very successful. All moderately successful. Fine, they were flops. Well, we can't all have fresh fish like legal seafoods.